That's not bad. We got at least make
a bitch.
We got at least make our first boss.
I don't see a boss.
You're my bitch.
Nope.
Don't know what the rest of the words the song is.
What was that?
That was
Escape from the Ancient Ruins is your mission.
That was me reinforcing my
Hey, all these assholes built those ancient ruins perfectly so you can run really fast on them.
What is wrong with you?
Sonic.
I like how I didn't even need the speed boost to
How much is the actual
are you even pressing forward?
Yeah, it's really annoying.
Dude, here's a good question. Do you have to press forward?
That's all Sonic.
Yeah.
Okay.
Use knuckles.
I guess I can't fucking find it.
What is this?
Eggman's robot.
Eggman's robot.
Dude, what kind of fun game does that have spin dash?
There's no apparently this one.
Spin dash?
Yeah.
What's spin dash in Shadow?
Look at all those Eggman robots.
I think there was a spin dash in Shadow. It might have been the pinnacle character. There was a spin dash in the thing.
What the?
Power.
I don't think we're gonna get to a boss level, guys. Sonic fucking.
I have no idea at all.
I can you not do the dash? Why did they blow it up?
I love how that robot was like looking off and just sitting down what was going on. But like, oh, that, I guess.
What is that saying?
I don't know.
I don't know if Tails absorbed it.
It's over. Oh, what? Use your fast guy.
He's your fast guy.
Who runs to the wall because he stops? Jesus Christ.
Oh, that one apparently.
Oh, now you gotta switch again. Triangle dog.
You need full on friendship.
Full on friendship.
Leave it to me!
That's why you don't trust Tails.
Whoa, that's gonna be tough.
Kind of, next position with this.
Alright, well, that was funny.
You're supposed to walk with that.
No, you're gonna do the full on friendship, baby.
Full on friendship.
If I can get these controls to do what I want to do.
You know what's funny? I'm not even being biased. I remember, like, this whole package of I didn't like it back then. I was like, I
don't know. Oh, I'm trying to take.
Yeah.
Man, we are getting all time high when we interview today.
Oh, yeah. Get a full on friendship all the way
up. Achievement unlocked. A full on friendship.
I like how the last minute, that's how far you got.
Jesus Christ. I checked out like 5 minutes ago.
What's going on?
Oh, we're just paralyzing them. Dumb.
top roll.
Or Sonic.
Rodrigo's literally bumping.
That's wow. Okay.
But that might be because of the penalty.
He's an old man.
Yep.
Dude, is this where the checkpoint last you hit? Where this
no! This is pretty far back.
It's because the game dripped out on me when I was supposed to
try to wall run.
I'm pretty sure I can tell you what's going on.
Oh,
that's weird.
That's
what?
Yeah, Rodrigo has his eyes closed and he can hear what's going on, so he's like, this is what's happening.
Oh.
He's going forward, by the way.
Well,
I don't know about that one.
Yeah.
Oh my god, is it still happening? It's the same goddamn level.
It is. He fell into the water, so they put him all the way back to the
front. Oh
god.
I
just you know what? I think it's about time to call this one.
Yeah.
I was gonna say let's get to a boss, but I think
it's gonna fuck me over. Fuck me over? Okay, good. It didn't fuck me over.
There you go. Wow, thanks, Sonic Team.
Yeah, take the speed route.
Yeah.
Oh, you have to defeat those stupid things before you lose that cannon.
You need to know if you go off the edge first.
I thought I was gonna go with the what was going on.
Sonic, can you do me a favor? Can you solid blow off that robot shield?
Get the fuck out of here.
You're on the ramp.
Just jump around. Can you not?
Jump. Apparently. That's dumb.
Yeah, it looks like it's an inclined surface just to run up, so I don't know why you'd have to do it like that.
I don't want to do that.
Beat the green guy.
I can't. Fuck it.
Oh man.
Why?
There you go.
Woo! Oh no. Not having that again.
Put the Vivo to do the thing.
This is getting difficult to watch.
It's difficult for me to play. I can't. Oh man. What?
No.
I guess my friendship.
You gotta do super friendship island.
Props to anybody.
You know what the only benefit of this game really is? Is that in collecting points, having three people collect one point, you're more likely to hit coins because you have team members that go into your stock of coins. Not coins. Rings. Whatever.
Whoa. What?
Are you in first person? Why do you need that? Is that the end of the level?
I don't know.
Is this the way you have to go?
What? Alright.
That's it. We hope you've enjoyed this, and we'll see you guys later on.
No.
Another exciting episode.